Group stage action for you today. Some tension in the air, and all the players know exactly what is at stake for them in this game.
Quite often in these situations, you can find a bit of a stalemate. It's who can be the braver in possession that decides it.
Second match, match day two, in the group stage of this competition.
Yeah, already we've seen some fireworks in this competition, and maybe a few more to come.
Here's the lineup. Now, Wang Shanshan. Wang. Here's Ran Guishin. Guishin. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Circumstances.
Well, that finish, it didn't do justice to the move as a whole. Really weak effort in the end.
Caradera. That's another turnover here. Liu got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Here's Corredera to Bukete. Torrejon. Here's a chance to whip it in. Corredera. Now Yang Li, Ran Guishin. Ball's taken from them, they've lost it now. It's gone out for a throw. Lu Shanshan to Hermoso. Great passing, and the crowd really enjoying it. Hanpeng. Wang. Losada is Jarong. Liu. Quick change of possession here to Puteas. Bukete. Landa. Nice return pass. Now Garcia. That's a across the field to try and switch the play. Excellent passing, great interplay. Corredera. It's gone out of play there. Torrejon. Oh, in goes the cross. Counter-attack could be on here, because it was a poor ball, and they've got some free possession and a chance to get numbers forward. Garcia. Here's Landa. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. It's Hanpeng. Jack. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. And it's going to be a substitution now for this team. Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in this second half.
Now, Lu Shanchan, able to make a good interception. Here's Corredera. Torrejon. Corredera. Buquete. To Hermoso. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, it didn't quite cause the problems that it looked as though it would, that cross. And now the defending team can play their way out of trouble. Substitution coming up. To Puteas. Here's Torrejon. Possession in the midfield area. Here's Yang Li. Cut off! Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now. Buquete. Here's Torrejon. Paredes. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. That would be a throw. And the manager's going to make a change here. Good forward play from them. Here's a chance! What a fine save! To Buquete. Zhang. And here's the shot! Decent block. Cleared it well. Liu. He's gone too soon. Saw the opportunity, just a little too eager. She'll learn. Well, the scores are still level. The substitution has been made, and it's a chance, perhaps, with this move, to pep up the team and go for the win. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Torrejon to San Pedro. That's safely away. To Torresia, Pablos, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Bermudez.
Here's the cross.
...85 minutes played, 5 to go. Now Garcia. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Here's San Pedro. Here's Paredes. A minute to go of added time.
First-class defending, read the game beautifully.
It's a goalless draw here today, there goes the final whistle.
Well, possession wasn't everything today, because the team with less of the ball managed to get a draw from this.
Yeah, that possession isn't always nine-tenths of the law. They didn't take the chances and they go away disappointed.
From them.